Hi, Jim Schroeder of the Schroeder Law Group. I want to talk to you briefly about what is the IRS 4506T form and why is it important? Well, first, why is it important for short sales and people that are looking at doing short sales? The 4506T is an IRS form that you sign and give authority for your lender or lenders to be able to pull your tax returns for the last few years directly from the IRS. You allow them to go ahead and look at those tax returns, and that's in part to determine whether you have a qualifying hardship to be able to do a short sale or a deed in lieu of transaction, deed in lieu of foreclosure transaction. So the 4506T has your name, your address, your social security number, and on it has a box that you check and write in what tax returns you're allowing the lender to go ahead and look at. Now, the lenders also ask for your last 2 years of taxes in most cases. So some people will ask, well, if they're pulling them from the IRS anyway, why are they asking me for the tax returns? Or if they have the tax returns, why do they also want to be able to pull them from the IRS? Well, as you can imagine, there are many shady circumstances in life. And apparently at some point, many points, people have gone ahead in order to qualify for mortgages or also to qualify for short sales. They've submitted dummy tax returns that were never filed with the IRS to try and induce a bank to go ahead and to lend to them or to allow them to do a short sale. If you fill out a mortgage paperwork, you're gonna sign usually an IRS 4506 T as well. So this is a way for people to verify that situation. IRS 4506T, it's an important document in qualifying for a hardship from a short sale or a deed in lieu of foreclosure. If you're looking at doing a deed in lieu of foreclosure or a short sale, or you really don't know what you need to do, but you need to hit the reset button, and you know you can't afford to stay in the same real estate situation, the house that you're in now, and continue to make your payments on that house, I encourage you to check out my website, jerseyshorelawfirm.com, and schedule a short sale consultation, a strategy session. It's a 1 hour consultation, and we go through your specific situation and talk about your hardship. We talk about the process, and I educate you on what your options are. At the end of that time together, you're gonna have a plan and a strategy to get from where you are to where you wanna go, and be able to hit the reset button on your real estate situation so that it's not killing you anymore. Again, I'm Jim Schroeder from the Schroeder Law Group, and I hope that you give me a call and let me help you.